Greetings, namaste to all of you. Welcome to the concert of the new album, A Promise Broken, the first ever concert of my new album, a virtual concert naturally in these times of current and post-pandemic. Hope you're all keeping well and safe. Most of you, I guess, are vaccinated doubly. And so I guess everyone has great immunity. It's a pleasure, a privilege, and an honor to share and play my new music with all of you through this concert, first ever concert for A Promise Broken. And we all hope, and I hope, that we have a great time listening to the music, which I believe has some magical divine intervention, because I didn't even know how the whole album got made and completed during the pandemic. Very, very challenging times, coordinating with musicians and technicians from all over the globe and putting it all together in the four walls of one's studio. So these are challenging times, but I'm really enjoying the new album, and thank you for such a great, overwhelming, heartening response to everyone. It feels so surreal, and what can I say, even more motivated and up with it kind of a situation. So here we go, A Promise Broken, hopefully musically not broken. And do enjoy the show. I'm going to perform 7 songs from the album, and it's going to be a journey which I'm sure all of us will cherish for a long time to come. Thank you so much once again for being there. Do enjoy the show.
Just a broken heart that's far too small. It's a full breakdown, all for complete wherewithal. The heart fraught with pain. In vain, with same hopeless refrain. The heart fraught with pain. Same hopeless refrain. With queries curious, doubts all dubious. Keeping off terrain's furious. Trying madly to remain. The heart fraught with pain. Over and over again. Cries away in vain. With same hopeless refrain. The heart fraught with pain.
Clap, 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 clap. Applause, applause. Thank you for being there. That was the first song from the album, A Promise Broken album, song called The Heart Fraught with Pain. And in fact, the entire album is inspired by lyrics. This time we've kind of worked the other way around. It's been the lyrics first, and then the tune, and then the arrangements, and the music all around the words, the lyrics. And it's been a fantastic experience, really, kind of a mystical experience, recording this album. A lot of people say that, you know, there are some influences of Pink Floyd in The Heart Fraught with Pain. Maybe so, but even if that's the situation, I shall take it. Thank you for being there. The next song is called Warm Mist of Tears. It's from the response on the social media and everywhere else. It's a song which seems to be loved by one and all. Even those people and those listeners who don't really listen much to English songs or English music, or Western music for that matter. They seem to love this song, love the music, love all the arrangements. We have Jim Kimmel West playing the guitars on the song, on almost all of the entire album, actually. Jim Kimmel West is also a Grammy Award winner. He won the award for the best New Age album of his album in 2021, the Grammy Award. Amazing artist, amazing musician, and you know, we had a lot of emailing and all that, exchange of emailings for the recording, since he lives in Los Angeles. And but it's been fantastic. I mean, he just reads my mind so well. And hardly any re-recordings or retakes, so to speak. Anyhow, here we are. Thank you for being there once again. And happy, happy birthday to my father. Happy birthday, Daddy. 16th, August 16th. And I know you are watching all this and listening to all this and blessing me and blessing all of us for the good work and all the good creativity. Thank you so much. Happy birthday, Dad. Warm Mist of Tears. Clap, 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 tali, tali, applause, applause, applause to all of you as well. That was Warm Mist of Tears. Hope you enjoyed the song as much as I did performing for all of you. You must have observed that I enjoy the arrangements, whether it's the guitar, piano, drums, bass, organs, various other instruments. I enjoy them as much as I enjoy singing and performing for all of you. It just gets me into the mood, kind of a thing. And it's great to have all of you. And August 16th, the birthday boy, my second guru, my dear father, his birthday, so we're all celebrating it. And he's around somewhere in this space, I guess, and blessing all of us, blessing me in particular, blessing a promise broken, which he broke, I guess, kind of transited a bit earlier than we expected or envisaged, but that's okay. We shall continue with A Promise Broken and enjoy the album. Thank you for being there. The next song is called Barbie Baby, and it's a tribute song to one of my favorite persons ever, who also decided to kind of transit a bit surprisingly and unexpectedly, transit to his to the real world. We all live in this 3D world, and Sri Bob Mathur, also called Bobby by my mother and so many other elders, and it's a song which the music to which I made a while ago, and it's got special memories because it's got my friend Vicky Goswami playing piano and drums on it, and Vicky too decided to kind of unexpectedly, prematurely decided to transit 2 years ago. We all miss him so much. I miss him so much. And but his contribution to this song is unparalleled and so mesmerizing, what he played. I mean, I was doing the tracks of the music of the song, and he just entered my house, the studio, and I was inside in the studio, and he came in, and I said, "Oh, you've come, okay, play something." You know, so he chose the piano, and then, and after that, he played some drums, just ad hoc stuff, improvised, and it's come out so beautifully. I'm sure you're around and listening as well, Vicky. And this song is called Very, Very Special Song, Very Special to Me, Very Special People Involved. Bobby Baby, for all of you.
When the mind is opened and high,
Thank you so much. That was a truly emotional experience for me, performing this song for all of you with such special memories of such special people who have contributed so much towards my life, to my music, to my happiness. And I'm grateful to them for being a part of my life, having been a part of my life, and I'm truly blessed and that they're around listening to all this stuff, which is great. Barbie Baby was, as I said, a tribute, and a surprising, an element of surprise in the song is that the female scatting singing is done by our very own Sweet Beats artist, Priyanka Sharma, who's actually, as you well know, an actor, dancer, performer. But yes, apart from the dancing and acting and everything else, she has attempted vocals, and it sounds truly mystical. So there we are. Thank you for being there. This has created such a somber mood for me. And but we shall continue as always, as all of us do, and live with the special memories. Thank you for being there. By the way, this might sound familiar to all of you. Aaj jaane ki zid na karo, yun hi pehlu mein baithe raho. Aaj jaane ki zid na karo. Memory lane once again. The next song is called A Promise Broken, after the album. And the first song which I wrote, of course, on the album was The Heart Fraught with Pain. A Promise Broken came much later, but it just developed into such beautiful lyrics and poetry, and the tune just the rendition and the tune just flowed effortlessly and seamlessly for me whilst composing and producing it. So, and it's one of my favorites. It also happens to be a favorite with several thousands of people, apparently, from the response we are getting on various platforms. And I hope all of you have downloaded, streamed, listen to the album at least once. You will enjoy, like I said, A Promise Not Broken for the enjoyment bit. But here we go, the song from the album A Promise Broken. And the special thing about this one too is that it has these very dreamy kind of alaps sung by my first guru, Vidushi Sudha Mathur, and it's been a blessing to have her as part of this song, which was something which we hadn't planned for, but it just happened and just blended beautifully with the song. So here we go, A Promise Broken. Thank you.
denial. The life I live is a constant trial. Where I go, where I proceed, is just one direction, one voice to heed. From far away I cannot hear, from far away I cannot bear. May well cause unhappy regret. How do you learn to forget? May well cause unhappy regret. Unending tears, the only outlet. May well cause unhappy regret. How do you learn to forget? May well cause unhappy regret. Unending tears, the only outlet.
Clap, 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 clap once again. Applause to all of you and to all of us. That was A Promise Broken, and I hope you all enjoyed the song, the great mood, the great lyrics, and the great guitar playing by Jim Kimo West, Grammy Award winner. And so many guitar parts, the electric and the acoustic and you know, the processed guitar playing. For me, guitar solos are like alaps, you know. I think guitar players in the earlier years must have got influenced by Indian classical vocalists. So they thought that they take long alaps, so let's take, you know, let's do long, loud, mellifluous, melodious guitar solos. Some of them screaming solos, long ones, as used to be the case in, you know, late 60s, early 70s, stuff like that. And even now, as you can see on this song, a lot of my songs, actually, I just love the sound and all the playing. So it's like a guitar alap, all the guitar solos. That's why I enjoy them so much. Thank you for being there. Thank you for listening. And now we move on to the next song. Here we go. This next song is called And Yet We Wanna Teach. It's a song which the lyrics of which reflect an element of positivity, spirituality, philosophy, love, a whole lot of human emotions, all, should I say, all gathered and written in one song. And you will find the music production to be quite unique, as we have so many Indian instruments, almost about 48 Indian instruments playing on the track. And all ethnic and classical Indian instruments, and very, very accomplished musicians playing on the track, including my first guru, Vidushi Sudhamathur, who's playing some of the violin parts, and a very accomplished a guru of violin, Pandit Ramakant Sant, who also seems to have joined my father a while ago and is around blessing all of us, and a whole lot of other friends, musicians, Sanjay Sant and Prasad Sate, so many people, Nitin Bhatt, a whole lot of artists. And the song has been mastered at Abbey Road Studios, London, UK, by a multiple Grammy winning sound engineer, a mastering engineer, Sean Maggie. And he won Grammys for the remastering of all the Beatles catalog. Very accomplished engineer, mastering engineer. So hopefully and inevitably it sounds great. Here we go with "And Yet We Wanna Teach." Clap, tali, tali, applause, applause to all of us. I'm really, really enjoying this experience of performing for all of us. Such a privilege, such an honor. And thank you once again for joining in. Thank you for all your generous donations. Thank you for celebrating A Promise Broken. Thank you for celebrating my dear, dear father's birthday, Pandit Sarvesh Chandra Mathur. We all know an accomplished doyen of Agra Gharana and a legend in the fertilizer industry. Thank you for being there. I must bring to your notice that this album has been co-written by Srimati Preeti Mathur in the US, and I'm so grateful to her for all the inputs, all the inspiration, all the lyrical inspiration which she's given me in getting this together, getting this album together, and inspiring me to record, compose, record, arrange, and produce the music and release and present it to all of you. So a big thank you to her, and hope you're enjoying the experience. I am. I'm having a great time. First time ever concert of A Promise Broken, a virtual concert, but all the same, we live in these digital times. And of course, I haven't forgotten my roots. One of your favorites.
तुझे हुआ क्या है आखिर इस दर्द की दवा क्या है
something like that. The next song is called My Valentines, and it's a very, very emotional kind of a song, very mellifluous, beautiful lyrics which inspired me so much, have inspired me, the songwriting along with Srimati Preeti Mathur, and it's got a whole lot of gifted musicians playing on it. Including Rylan D'Souza, Lockett Murvikar. By the way, the last song, And Yet We Wanna Teach, the guitar parts, the guitar playing was by my friend who we called Haresh Gambale Solanki. So he looks like a guy who would probably be running a supermarket, but he's actually a blues and jazz, hugely gifted blues and jazz guitar player. Anyhow, so here we are with My Valentine. Beautiful, beautiful, very inspiring lyrics. So hope all of you do enjoy.
I've known pain in many ways, but never in this everlasting days. Betrayed lies, teenage tips, heartbreaking rhymes, endless snips that keeps adrift this horrid rift twixt heart and mind with a harsh unkind lost to sight, lost to tight embraces fondness wishes or kisses just silently remains my life sustains, and all within some reach, with melody, with words, with each, but you are alive and real, you can help me with this ordeal. that don't explain and somehow remain. Just yourself define that earthly Valentine, the Valentine that held me in, now resides in my soul.
Applause, clap, clap. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was my Valentine. I kind of get quite drained each time I sing the song. It's quite demanding on my emotions and vocal cords. People say it sounds easy on the ears, easy to sing along, but it's quite challenging actually. And it's got these nuances which, you know, one has to take care of in the emotions, the expressions. I hope you enjoyed it, my Valentine. I love it. I love the song, actually. Love all my songs, all my babies, but this one is it's really great to perform. Thank you for being there, and thank you for attending this concert, this virtual concert. It's been a great experience to have all of you. Thank you for once again for the generous donations. It means a lot to us. You're supporting your support for original independent music and artists, and new record and music and culture labels. As you all know, that we are in the process of establishing a new global music and culture genre called Bharat, naturally. And we are doing everything possible and leaving no stone unturned to establish Bharat as the new global music genre. I know of hundreds of artists today, especially in Europe and US and Canada, who are pursuing this genre from and in recent past. So it's a calling, it's an endeavor, and we are really enjoying the process. I do enjoy this, how should I put it, alternative or new age Bharat. Do enjoy it. Going back memory lane, the evergreen.
नजर मिला के मेरे पास आके लौट लिया, नजर मिला के मेरे पास आके लौट लिया.
Just a little bit, you know, take you off the track. The next and the last song for this set, for this concert of today, a very special concert, a promise broken concert, a birthday concert, special memories concert, and of course, post-COVID kind of a concert, a reunion post-COVID concert for all of us. Thank you for being there. It's been an honor and a privilege and a pleasure to perform for all of you. I'm really enjoying this. The last song is called At the End of the Rainbow. And it's a song which goes back memory lane. It's a song which goes ahead in the future. It's a song which has some romantic hope, and also a song which it's very, very poetic. And this song as well, people tell me that it's got a Pink Floyd kind of a feel to it, especially in the vocal rendition and the guitar parts and stuff like that, which is great. We will take that. And I really do enjoy, singing this song, rehearsing this song, recording this song. It was really very, very enjoyable. Do have a good time, and thank you for being there once again. At the end of the rainbow, at the end of the rainbow, at the end of the rainbow. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Applause, Tali. Claps, claps. Thank you. Thank you for being there. Thank you for joining in today. Thank you for celebrating the release of A Promise Broken, which we all hope will go up the charts and hopefully reach the number one spot everywhere. And do spread it everywhere, please, and insist that all in your network must download, stream, listen to the album, because it's an enjoyment, musical enjoyment, A Promise Not Broken. So do have a great time, have a great evening, and God bless us all. Thank you. God bless you. Love you. Take care. Be safe. Stay safe. See you around. See you around soon.